Welcome to part two of training dumbbells. So this is the one done on the bench. I do standing earlier and then I do bench later. Today I'm really late because I've been having a rough day. But anyway. So the first one is the press sit-up. Seconds. Next one is a three-way press. Left, right, both. One. Two. Skull crusher press up is next. Skull crusher down, press up, down. Six. Seven. Eight. Ugh. Next one are the pop-ups. Pop-up side, pop-up front. One. 2. Seconds between each thing. Sometimes I take 15, sometimes I take 30, sometimes I take a minute, sometimes I take a minute 10. It's long enough, them arrows will do the whole set, eh? Oh yeah, jack press, chest press. Facing down, to bring it up, go over, and extend. And that's it. One. Two. great. Four. Five. Six. Seven. One more. Eight. And we're done. Ugh. Okay, that's one set. I do that three times, not today though. Too tired and sore, and didn't I get enough rest today, so. Just the one set's gonna have to do. But you do that exact same thing, you run through it, and then go back to the start, run through it, go back to the start. So normally it's a three time, do it three times. But I'm too sore and tired. All right. But anyway, I think we did all right. Big workout today, so quite happy with it. But I haven't been sleeping because I've been over helping mom every night from 9 o'clock in the morning till 9 o'clock at night to 9 in the morning. And I'm trying to get back home, get back into my routine for my strongman training. So I'm really, really exhausted today, but at least I got my full sets in for standing dumbbells today, and I got one full set of the sitting, so I'm okay with that. That's a good start, because I just came, it's like my second or third day back, so yeah, so I'm good with that. All right, so I'm out of here. Remember now, go out there and make a new friend. All right, bye.